In Turkey, six people are in custody over a fatal fire at a dormitory. They are being questioned for possible negligence. At least 12 died in the blaze, most of them teenage students. The fire began on the ground floor and quickly spread through the three. It's believed an electrical problem was to blame.